Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. This is Annie Miraj Hidwai, and you're watching Vertex, the solution of every need. How is everyone, and how is everyone doing today? Ladies and gentlemen, to know more about me, you can visit my website, that is www.vertexthesolution.com, and you will find all the details there. We are an online academy for training, tutoring, and mentoring purposes. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're interested in reading blogs, I write blogs also on my website about culture, places, wherever I visit, I go, whatever I see and I experience, I write about it because I love learning from experiences and I love sharing experiences, whether it's about travel, whether it's about food, whether it's about mental health, whether it's about, love, emotion, anger, hatred, any kind of an emotion the person feels. So I like sharing about it in a positive way. If you are interested, so you can go and visit my blogs. So what I'm going to talk about in this video, ladies and gentlemen, we all talk about success, we all talk about making money, we talk about achieving our goals. हमें ये चीज़ कैसे करना चाहिए, वो कैसे करना चाहिए, हम इन सब चीज़ों के बारे में बातें करते हैं. लेकिन समवेयर वी फॉरगेट दैट वाई डोंट वी टॉक अबाउट ओवर अचीवमेंट्स और वाई डोंट वी शेयर अ थॉट्स अबाउट द ओवर अचीवर एटीट्यूड. अचीवमेंट्स आर अ गुड थिंग. हमारी ज़िंदगी में अचीवमेंट्स होनी चाहिए बिकॉज वन, achievements brings growth in our life, achievements bring developments in our life, and achievements also develops us on every level, spiritual or in a professional level. Now when we start glorifying overachievements or the overachiever behavior, we are giving the room for a narcissistic behavior. I don't know, but I think that we must not glorify the overachiever attitude. Now, what is the overachiever attitude? We need to understand that. Overachiever is somebody who is always constantly on a lookout of achieving one thing, then achieving the second thing, the third thing, the fourth thing. Now, we see that person is very hardworking, dedicated, but somewhere that person may develop insecurities in them, jealousy in them, self-worth issues in them, which makes them hopping one after the other step of the ladder. Now, everybody wants to go up the ladder. It's very important in our life. I am not saying that we should not do that. We should do that. Everybody should do that. But when it's taking a toll on our mental health and physical health and on our personal lives, then it's not a good thing. And of course, when we believe, we get this kind of an attitude of believing ourselves that we are the only people in the world who are the best, the super smartest, the super achievers, the super of everything. And the other people who are doing anything in their lives, disrespecting the people lower in financial status to them, disrespecting the boundaries of people, abusing people for being lower in financial status to them, or what if they are earning their bread and butter with dignity, so you are abusing them because they are earning their bread and butter with some decency and dignity in their life, then this attitude is abusive and toxic in nature. Then it is not an attitude to be followed. This is not a behavior to be to glorify it. It is not that kind of a behavior. It's not that kind of an attitude. It's a toxic behavior, not for others, because others are smart, they understand what do you carry, but it will affect you at the end of the day, right? So I have a lot of empathy for such kind of people who think that we are the super smartest, we are the super achievers, we are everything, and the other person, they you know, downplay that individual. So this attitude of toxicity and abuse should not be glorified in any way in any part of the world. We must teach our children, we must educate our children, apart from the science, mathematics, about physics, chemistry, biology, apart from business, apart from making money, apart from, you know, anything in their life, that we must respect every individual for whatever they are doing in their life, they are contributing in their life. Whether it's the janitor of the organization to the CEO of the organization. So, if a janitor is working in your organization and you are thinking that person is, you know, cleaning the floor of my organization, and he's a useless individual because he is the janitor and he has lower financial status, then dude, you have a lot of problem in yourself. You need counseling sessions, trust me. I'm sorry to say this, because respect is the most important thing that we must teach in our children, rather than only making money and getting degrees and getting certifications in their life, getting everything in their lives. It's extremely important thing. So I mean, as an educator, as a teacher, I've been in this field from past 7 to 8 years. I am 27 years old and I'll be turning 28 by end of 2021. And I think wherever I am in my life, I feel satisfied, because I'm happy in what I do, right? Children makes me feel happy because I share knowledge with them, and I work with children. I'm a sensitive individual, and it makes me happy and satisfied in what I do. So when you sleep in the night as a teacher, as an educator, and you have a good sleep in the night and you wake up in the morning fresh, then that means you're doing the right job. This is the way I see life, and this is the way I think about myself. And this is how I respect every individual who is doing something. Maybe a rickshaw puller who is, you know, who might have lost the spouse and must be carrying a small baby on the chest and pulling the rickshaw to earn a life for that young one, right? So you cannot just mock any individual on any particular podium or anywhere that individual, you know, is lesser in status than you, whether it's a financial status or any sort of a status. And then this kind of a behavior, why I'm recording this is because this is very important to understand. These values must be inculcated in everyone out there, whether it's anyone, you know. We must teach our kids, the first thing, that you should show empathy and respect for the people around you, and this is what value education is all about. Thank you so much. If you liked what I said in this video, please support my channel and give me a big thumbs up and share it with your family and friends around. Have a great day, ladies and gentlemen, and I wish and I hope that you stay happy, stay blessed and healthy in your lives. Thank you so much.